people are still playing Skyrim. It's still one of the best-selling games. I think it's a fabulous game. And I think in many ways was ahead of its time. There are obviously certain financial expectations. I mean, there are obvious business things with what are you going to spend on the next game?
Yeah.
And when one's successful, they say, just tell us what you want to do. And then I did a ripoff of it. I loved it. It was like, is this how this shit actually works? Because at that time, legally, nobody said, like, we approve that or don't approve
right.
that. We did whatever the hell we wanted. They didn't quite get it for a long time. They generally thought that I was a professional goof off. And so I look back very, very fondly, you know, I could make that thing do pretty much whatever I wanted. The fact that we pulled that off, even today, I cannot tell you how that works. People will buy anything. The fans want it. If you gave them one in a year, we have shown they want it.
Yeah.
This is a hit. What are you going to do next? We're like, Skyrim. anything we put it out on, it becomes a hit game. It's one of the best-selling games on Switch, and they love it. They still play it. It's almost infinitely playable. All of the mods and everything like that. This is a game we need to design and people will play for a decade at least.
So the project that you're, I presume, working primarily on now is
Skyrim. Elder Scrolls 6 is gonna have to wait a little bit. Everyone should be very patient. And we're, I don't know, 8 years post Skyrim?
Yeah.
So this is kind of our last shot, right?
right?
We really wanna dig in and make this feel right. But without somebody saying no, first of all, can we do it technically, number one? Number two, how will it translate both interface-wise and all those things? So let's say we do all that. Number three, is anyone gonna want this? We kind of put that number three away, right? There's nothing we can do about that. People want it or they don't want it. So we just made this trash game for money. Oh my gosh, they will buy anything. The sky was the limit, because why not?
Shoot for the moon.
Right, exactly, shoot for the moon. And this is what we should do, and we had very strong convictions as to the game that we wanted to make and how we were gonna go about it.